this nation needs is a man with the vision to lead these United States beyond the darkness of injustice. His name shall echo throughout the ages.
This country like a great big just waiting to get.
So what do they call you?
Abraham Lincoln. What do they call you?
Where are you from?
Illinois. You.
Look, sir, in this country, first you get the Senate. Then you get the White House.
No!
Then you get the woman.
Hi, baby. What's your name?
Mary Todd. What are you, fresh off the cornbow?
Abraham, you are the next president. And that turns me on so much.
Mr. President, the South has seceded.
Those cockroaches want to go to war? Okay, let's go to war! All I've got is my beard and the American dream. And I don't shave them for no one. I'm gonna end slavery. Fuck it.
I told you not to f*** with slavery, you Yankee cocksucker!
Who the f*** you think you're talking to, Jefferson, huh?
Abraham, why don't you ever take me shopping anymore?
Hey, I'm in the middle of a f***ing civil war. I can't just f***ing take you f***ing shopping.
You say f*** a lot.
No, I don't. I'm a member of the civil war! Chairman, you listen to me, okay? You burn those rednecks to the ground, you hear me?
Mr. President, that is crazy.
You are crazy.
You're damn right I'm crazy, Chairman. What's this play? What is this play? What is that shit? F*** yeah, this play is f***ing great. Oh, you got a lot being shot. Oh, yeah, keep it coming. Oh, you're giving me a hard on. Oh, you want to play rough? Okay. Let's play rough.
Gentlemen, Andrew Johnson.
From now on, nothing goes down unless I'm involved. No blackjack, no dope deals, no nothing.
F*** yeah!